Father Kalam, it's Wednesday. Don't forget to be yourself.